Wow, look at that thing.
Oh my god, so big. My god, so big, so hot. Hey, hold on. Hello. Sorry boss. Sorry, I'm coming now. Sorry. Hey bro, you free now? Come with me. Wow, sibei tired lah. Do you know why we are here? Actually, we are here for the Huawei Nova 2i launch. Bei ta an lah. Raining some more. Let's go check out what's the first.
Superstar Nova, sangat cantik bergaya. Nova,
I think I also want to buy a ring.
Walau di mana-mana, walau di hujung dunia, bersama Nova Superstar, hidup makin ceria.
Hi, so I'm joined by the very beautiful Hannah here. And so let's start this short interview. My first question for you is that, what do you think about this launching event right here?
Okay, this launching event, I think it's something really positive and good, exciting. As you can see, there's like a lot of people over here right now purchasing the Huawei Nova 2i. And yeah, I cannot wait for them to actually try out this phone.
Okay, thank you so much. So the second question is that, what are your thoughts on this Huawei Nova 2i?
Is that I'm in love with this phone. Simple, the features is very unique. It suits my lifestyle. For example, there's four cameras, two cameras at the front, which actually has the self-ambient flashlight, and also two cameras at the back that produces the bokeh effect. And also, it has the full view display. So basically, this phone is perfect for me and for any photography lovers. Yeah.
Okay. So my last question for you: what do you want to say to your fans out there?
Okay. Actually, I want to promote a bit. For the first 100 customers who actually purchase the Huawei Nova 2i, will actually receive a goodie bag worth of 898 ringgit. Okay, and in that goodie bag, there is the Nova gift bag and also the smart band. And also, please purchase it because it's really affordable and it's really good. It's only for 1,299 ringgit. Yeah.
Okay, so thank you so much. Thank you for your time, Hannah. So huge thanks to Hannah Delisha for spending her time with us for this short interview. Ta-da! So this right here is the brand new Huawei Nova 2i. Actually, it has a 5.9 inches full wheel screen size, 18:9 ratio, and last but not least, Full HD Plus display. So you're wondering what's a Full HD Plus display? It's not your typical normal Full HD, it's actually even clearer and even crispier than the images displayed on the screen. Sounds so amazing. Wow, so let's talk about the design of this phone right here. So it has a full metal body. Looking at the back of the design of this handphone, the placement of the camera and the fingerprint sensor is actually aligned, centrally aligned and symmetrical with the phone. Next level thing right here. Tired, but I still have to do my job. And I'm sure you all want to know what's the spec, right? Let me tell you, 4GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, expandable to 128GB, fingerprint sensor, and last but not least, Kirin 659 octa-core processor. Enough already, I think more than enough lah.
And now, let's shift our focus to the highlight of the phone, the camera. It actually has quad camera. Wow! Two in the front and two in the back. It has shooting effects like the bokeh effect, wide aperture, portrait mode, selfie, soft light, and even built-in filter effects that are similar to those in Instagram and Snapchat. Exciting, isn't it?
Yes, so thank you so much for watching this video. I had an amazing time at the launching just now. And now, be sure to like, share and subscribe to our pages on social media. Once again, I'm Kelvin from What The Tech TV. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!